Aras, and 40 points clear in the poll. Till I took part in that damn TV debate and dug myself into a hole. Oh, it should be me and the Aras, and not little Michael T. I'd be as snug as a bug in the Aras snow if it wasn't for Martin McGee. I had the suitcase packed for the Aras. I had the sheets for the president's bed. I bought a brand new duck down pillow for to lay down me big baldy head. I had me speech tied up and printed. I saw myself in the chauffeur driven car. I was a stone's throw from the Aras, so close but no cigar. Oh, I was 48 hours from the Aras, and 40 pints clear in the poll. Till I took part in a damn TV debate and dug myself into a hole. Oh, it should have been me and the Aras, and not little Michael D. I'd be as snug as a bug in the Aras snow if it wasn't for Martin McGee. I was stitched up on the telly by Pat Kenny and Martin McGee. There was talk of a little brown envelope that had nothing to do with me. Insinuation of tax evasion, why it made this dragon's blood boil. And me a totally independent candidate, if you don't come Fianna Fail. Oh, I was 48 hours from the Aras, and 40 points clear in the poll. Till I took part in that damn TV debate and dug myself into a hole. Oh, it should have been me and the Aras, and not little Michael D. I'd be as snug as a bug in the Aras snow if it wasn't for Martin McGee. I'd be as snug as a bug in the Aras snow if it wasn't for Martin.